All right, into the gaming we go. Let's get it. I might be a little far. I forget that this map is big. I'm so used to PUBG making little maps. Like, it's weird for them to make another big one. And it'd actually be worth a fuck, you know? Like, it's nice. It's a breath of fresh air. That's what I feel like Rondo is for this game, a breath of fresh air. Like, it feels like a well-built map. Something that people want to play. You know, it's still not my favorite map. It's probably fourth or third on my list. You know, because I enjoy Arengale, then Kerrigan, and then, you know, all the other maps are... Well, no. The other maps are not interchangeable because some of them just suck. Oh, we'll use this. I never use this gun, dude. And the SKS. Ooh. That's one spicy meatball. Baby, we built this house on memories. Take my picture now. Alrighty. Gonna be working for a while, gonna be watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Yeah, dude. Rip the dude. I think that's that show, Brooklyn Nine-Nine. The chief of that show passed away. So sad. That show was, like, really funny. And the game was not kind to me. Wait, what? Andre Breyer? I think so, yeah. Let me see. Captain Ray Holt. Yeah, he passed away. Yeah, that's who passed away. I know, he was funny, really funny. It is quite sad to see him go. Yeah, I know, it's really sad. I don't even know what he passed from, dude. Lung cancer? Oh man. That's so sad, dude. It's going. It's going. I've got to win. I won a game with a G36 and a shotgun on Destin. So that was pretty fun. And then I got second place, but I died to a P90 because I missed my shots with the Vector. But other than that, you know, it's been alright, been okay. It is 69.4 degrees in here, and it's been rising slowly. It's comfortable in here. I'll give you that. Squeeze me, dude. That's why you're gonna die. Fucking sniping me. So rude of that guy. I don't know, I've been streaming for almost 4 hours now. Not sure, really. Honestly, whenever you feel like taking over is probably when I'll get off. I'm not taking over. I got a bit to do before I can hit live. I see. Probably be in the morning. I see. Oh, did you? Got a lucky crate yesterday. Nice. The skin is animated now. Depending on the time, I'll try my best to stop by before you end. Okay. GG, dude. So it's one of the 7-6-2. I hear you, dude. Oh, god damn it. Picking up the wrong ammo. It was basically completely broken. I'm not using a fucking one tap three vest. I would rather have my full two. Look, dude. That's a real player, maybe. Yep, that's a real player. Hey, streamer loot. Gotta be a bot, dude.
Zwolf Alpha wants you to drop one healing item.
Guys in that bush. Come on, smoke, please. Okay, not There's a dude in that goddamn bush. Healing item. Oh, yeah, sorry. God damn it! Oh, I see you. That was almost bad. Zone hurts, my guy. Okay, one there and one there. Where's this nub at? No throwables either. Okay.